the key is, if you're not happy with yourself at a 24, 26, 28, whatever, it doesn't matter. You still won't be happy with yourself at a 14 or a 12 or a 10. So you have to find that confidence in who you are. And that way, it doesn't matter what's on the outside. The confidence comes from in.
Life really is a bit too short, and I'm only making myself miserable. So actually, let's just give it a go. Start wearing stuff that makes me happy, and I've never looked back.